from Madeira, 18 miles. That's the town of Chowchilla over there. It's our last waypoint. And our top of descent would come before we reach Chowchilla. Oh, I have the Madeira airport inside. I'll let Narcal know that. Narcal approach, Skyhawk 52702 has the Madeira airport in sight, but I would like to cancel flight following.
52702, radar service, send me to squawk VFR for key change approved.
Squawk VFR, thank you, 702. Squawk VFR, frequency change, that's good weather.
987, remarks, density altitude 700. Madeira Municipal Airport, Madeira, California. Automated weather observation 1505 Zulu. Wind 270 at 06. Visibility 10. Sky condition clear. Temperature 18 Celsius. Dew point 07 Celsius. Altimeter 2987. For Mars. Density altitude 700.
Runway 30 then. 6 knot winds should not be that hard, so let's take this thing down.
3Q Golf, come up on right downwind for 5, Placerville.
8:53, we're gonna start our descent soon. Cameras rolling.
And for traffic, King or 609 Delta Deltas on a 30-mile final 5,300.
Check this perspective of both. Make sure it just as desired. Power set as desired. RPM as required. And instruments monitor. And we're at 10.5 miles to the northwest. Madeira traffic Skyhawk 52702 is 10.5 miles to the northwest. Inbound to Giant E45 runway 30 Madeira. Increase the RPM a bit here. And within the vicinity of an airport, turn on our lights. Zero traffic Skyhawk 702 is 6 miles to the northwest. Inbound to China 45, runway 30, full stop Madeira.
Hanford traffic here, 609 Delta Deltas, 4 mile final, runway 32 Hanford.
Okay, 51 Fox, so we're heading your way around at 1,500. Alright, guys, inside.
Yeah, look, it's just 3 o'clock, 2 to 3 o'clock.
Alright, got you inside, thanks.
So, to pattern altitude we go. Landing checks, seat belts, harnesses secure, fuel sector valve both. Make sure you can go full range now. RPM as required, landing taxi lights on. And landed at 45.
Hanford traffic, King Air 609, Delta Delta, short final, 32 Hanford.
Traffic Skyhawk 702 is on the 45 runway 30 Madeira. Keep that descent going, boy. We don't have any traffic. High though.
And we'll adjust the number. Mandela traffic, Cessna 402 Alpha holding to runway 30 Alpha. Ready for departure. Mandela.
And that's good.
On the strip, extend left 40 Tango Papa. We are taking off runway 30 and straight out departure, Madeira.
Okay, just making bigger. And we're beam our touchdown point. Recheck the ups 10. Just 1,200 Madeira. Try to make a nice smooth landing. So 45 degrees on our left wing and we can turn base. Madeira traffic sky off 52702 is turning left base for 30, full stop Madeira.
Madeira traffic is now for the internal Papa, it's LB in 1830 Madeira.
Zero, baseline, speed check flaps 20. You can feel the wind pushing us this way, we have a headwind coming in. That's what the ASOS said as well, so. Zero traffic sky on 52702 is turning final, 030 Madeira.
Madeira traffic, that's not for the Tango Papa, it's about 3 miles, LNA 30 northwest, straight out departure, this is the left for Madeira.
And speed check maps full. It's a wider runway than Tracy.
Madeira traffic helicopter, Zee Papa Charlie just lift off the fuel station. Right crosswind departure on east taxiway to 30. Madeira.
That's how we do it! Bang! Super smooth. And we'll exit on Bravo. Beautiful! First solo cross-country landing is awesome. And we'll clear the active and get our after-landing checklist going. Air traffic sky on 52702 is clear of runway 30 Madeira. Tapping to our transmission there. After landing, flaps up, carbine cone, lights as required. Lean the mixture a bit. And transponder goes to standby. I just said. Alright, beautiful. We're done. Fantastic. Go ahead and park beside the Mooney. Landing was the biz. Yo. Alright, we are at Madeira. First ever cross country, a success. Just the first leg though. We're going back after like a 20 minute break. It's 8:19, I could buy a drink. And I go park in here. that should be about good. And, alright, securing checklist, avionics, and electrical.
Boom! That was it. Our solo cross country is done. Just the first leg. This is a great landing, huh? So yeah, that's it. My first solo cross country. Skyhawk 702. It was awesome. Here is Madeira Airport. It's really quiet out here. Really nothing going on. I'm gonna get something from the vending machine before I head back. I have like a 20 minute break. Whew, that was great.